going on, YouTube? This is Mitch Santono back with a Mighty Mugs review. This is a viewer request for my friend Hawkeye881. He wanted to see a superhero, any superhero. It was of my choice. I chose to review the Mighty Mug known as the Thing of the Fantastic Four. And before you, I hold Thing. And he is, well, he's a Mighty Mug of the Thing. And nice. Kind of cute. Very basic. But cool, nonetheless. So, I'm going to get into my little reviewing format, kind of like I do my Transformers, but this will be a little bit different since I don't have all the categories. Character of the Thing. Of Thing. I like Thing. I'll give him about a 7. He's not one of my favorite Marvel guys, but he is cool. I mean, he's a tough guy. He's a thug. He's a bruiser. He is the muscle. And I do dig that. But he's not... he's got enough character fleshed out of, like, about him and fiction written on him that he's not just shallow. I mean, he's got a girlfriend and there's a lot of other stuff too. Stuff I don't even really know about because I'm kind of in and out with Fantastic Four. I've never really kept up on them, but I don't mind. I mean, he is pretty cool. So I'll give him a 7. I do like the Clobber in Time thing, so not bad. Add-ons to Thing, I'll give him a big fat 0 because, well, he didn't come with any add-ons. So we can get on to the next category, which is paint. Paint, I give this about an 8. You know, you're not going to be able to really do much with Thing as far as paint, but I think what they did do, like with his face, is really awesome. It captures that look. I mean, just the that expression is... it's funny to me. It's kind of like ridiculous. I love his little nose. You can kind of see like his little eyebrow crest here. And that mouth is awesomeness. And he's got a nice cracked rock looking pattern. And it's true to his colors. Got the little black and blue Speedo that he frequently adorned in his comic book iterations, especially the older comics. I would have liked to have maybe had a little white and black Fantastic Four symbol somewhere there. That would have been kind of cool, but it's alright. It's good. Quality control on this guy. I'd say I give this guy about a 7. He's not bad. The paint is very cleanly applied. There's no smears or smudges or glops or oversprays or anything like that. I've got no problems with that. His legs are nice and tight. His arm is tight. His head is tight. This arm is kind of loose, so I fault him for that. It sometimes falls. Right now it's going to make a liar out of me because we're filming. So that's really the only complaint I have. I'm sure it's just mine. So I give him about a 7 overall. I think if you're into Marvel, if you're into the Fantastic Four, you're obviously going to want this dude, no matter what. But if you're just kind of casually and like I am, like I'm hit or miss with Fantastic Four. Like I said, you know, I can take them or leave them. I think they're cool, and I'll watch them and I'll read some stuff on them, but I won't really go out of my way to really dig into them and get into all the fiction. So I'm not a real crazy nut about Fantastic Four, but this guy's pretty cool, and he's one of my. I mean, he stands out in the crowd. You know, I mean, the guy's blaze orange. I mean, he wouldn't need any. He definitely wouldn't need to wear a vest or anything in the woods if he was white-tailed deer hunting. So I want to leave this video off by starting a little trouble here, and I'm going to open this forum up right now to anyone who wants to comment. Please comment below. I'm going to ask this question, and I just want to get your guys' opinion here. Let me get the face off. We're going to have a little face off. We're going to have a little fun now, and I'm going to cause a little rift amongst people. And I invite my buddy Corey, SportsWolf3. To moderate any of these comments, you're more than welcome to let everybody have it. But my question is this: these two fight, who's the winner? Please comment below. Tell me who wins this fight. So, like I said, SportsWolf3, you're more than welcome to moderate that whole mess. So guys, take it easy. Hawkeye881, hope you enjoyed your review. This has been Mitch Santona with The Thing. I give him a 7 overall. And would he beat Hulk's ass in a fight? I say...